the evolution for you to where you are today. Let me just talk about it a few minutes. You're born in this extraordinary father and mother.
Yep.
Your mother was your best friend.
Yep.
Gave you what?
Well, I think she gave me about everything, except maybe good looks. But I think from an early age, I mean, you know, she taught all of us how important it was to be honest, how important it was to be forthright, to be hardworking, to contribute to other people, to consider other people's feelings, to be sensitive to people's other, you know, their environments.
Yeah. Here's an interview that I did with her several months before she died. Roll tape. Susie Buffett.
What matters to me is my spirit and how I live out what I value in a spiritual life in the world. I do our foundation. That gives me great joy. And I love what we do. I love doing it. And up until now, and I hope so again, I've traveled all over the world. And, you know, I meet these inspiring people. Charlie, you meet doctors and just volunteers and all kinds of human beings who have made a choice in their life to serve others. They don't have some big practice on Park Avenue. They're out there in Vietnam. I mean, my respect for that, that's the greatest respect I have for anyone.
Huge impact.
Well, I think that I probably what I'm spending most of my time on reflects what she just described. So
that's what I'm. Why I pulled that clip.
I think if she were here today, she'd be pretty excited about this book.
Join us online at charlierose.com.